Okay, let's talk compost for a minute. After about 28 years, we finally can grow the compost I've always dreamed of. And it's so nutritious for our garden beds, but I'm just so stoked that we get such beautiful compost. So this compost was started in 2020. The foundation pile was put down in 2019, but 2020 is where we added all of this stuff all summer long. And it's ready, it's going into my garden beds this fall. This pile right here, the foundation was put down in at the end of 2020, and most of the good stuff all of this year, 2021. And you can see how, after we flipped it two times, how it's already breaking down into this luscious, good compost soil to add to our gardens next year. And then this is the foundation pile we are starting in 2021. That will be our compost pile in 2022. And so our foundation to all of our compost is all of the, what we call green manure, all of the beautiful plants that we pull out in the fall. Borage is a huge part of it. Cosmos, cornflowers, parsley, cilantro, chamomile, lots of beautiful, good green manure, as well as grass clippings and a little bit of the soil that goes with it. So that's what we call our foundation pile. It looks really huge, but that'll like dry down into about a quarter of its size. So what we do to grow this beautiful compost, for one, we make sure it's always super wet. You can't get good compost unless you keep it wet. And that's why we keep our compost pile in our garden. So when we have our sprinklers going, it gets watered as well. And we make sure that we have a really good blend of green manure, animal manure, brown material like straw, bark, anything that is brown and dry. We have kitchen scraps, fruits and vegetables from our kitchen. And we also add a fair amount of grass clippings because the nitrogen is actually pretty good in that. And then we make sure that we add some dirt from a garden bed that we might be changing. But we have enough dirt coming in with our green manure when we pull the plants out that works out pretty good. But with that combination in our compost pile, we get just such beautiful compost now. I mean, it makes me as excited to see this as it does our finished fruits, vegetables, and berries. Like, this is incredible to me because this is literally the very foundation, like the epicenter for our entire garden's health. And so we take as much care and consideration growing our compost as we do our plants once they're up and growing. So this is super exciting. Look at everything. It's all just so magical right now.